Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Sofia and this is part 4 of Let's Play The Sims 3 Island Paradise. So, one of the things that I really wanted to do since part 1 was for Jim to go to the summer festival, and we are finally doing that. To start, Jim will get his face painted. There's also so many things that we can do at the summer festival. I really want for Jim to try everything. Sometimes I think the designs can go a bit wrong, but this time it went very well for Jim. Now he's getting a photo. So he took a photo of his first festival. And now I really want to try the hot dog eating contest. I chose the wrong option. At first I selected the option to watch, but Jim will actually enter the contest. I think it's so funny and I really wish we had this type of contest in The Sims 4. Let's see. If Jim wins, I don't know. He likes hot dogs. I just love how many activities there are for Sims in the summer festival. Here you go, they already started. Everything seems fine right now, but it's too much food. How can people do that? Because some people do it in real life, and I have no idea how can they do it. It's just too much food, I guess. So, the Sim who was crying in the beginning is the one who actually won the contest. And Jimmy second place. Alright, this is good. I don't know if they will become sick or not from eating too much and so fast. And someone is calling Jim. I wonder who it is. Of course, Lupita. She's always calling Jim. Maybe there's something there. After Jim is done with the phone call, I want him to skate. We actually have skating in The Sims 4 too, but I don't know how it is in The Sims 3. Like if it is the same, like if they keep falling, or if they can show off some moves. There's someone playing, as we say in Portugal, football or soccer. If you are in other countries, Jim will try that later on too. Every time Lupita calls, I feel like they are on the phone forever. They always have so much to talk about. I don't know. Before I started recording this episode, I actually tried for Jim to ask Lupita on a date, but the option didn't show up. I don't think their relationship is in that state yet. So let's keep talking on the phone. Maybe he can invite Lupita to the venue in another time. We will try those options basically. Finally, Jim will skate for a little bit. I really want to see how everything is with the skating in The Sims 2. There's a couple already skating. I feel like Jim will be the third wheel. In this case, I don't know. Yes, it seems like Jim will be the third wheel. How awkward. Oh no, the couple is also struggling. It's a shame because it looked so cool. What were they trying to do, I guess? They are trying again. I think it's really cool, this animation. The one who won the eating contest is also here. They are all doing the same thing now. Jim hasn't fallen yet. Jim is holding up very well. I think it's because he already has been working out so much for his job. So his athletic skill, it's actually at some point that he is doing fine for the most. Jim really needs to go to the bathroom. It seems like he's sick from eating all those hot dogs and now doing this. It's not the best option, as you clearly can tell from this part. He is running for the bathroom. He needs to get there fast. I love how colorful these bedrooms are. It suits the venue very well. Well done. Another phone call. I will cancel this mission for now because we actually never have time to do them, so I will not put that pressure on Jim too. So I think the more activities you do on the festival, you can exchange some tickets for gifts, and I think Jim will get a few gifts Maracas, from Salim, his tent, I believe. So he got a couple of things. Now he's going to get a spray tan. I know sometimes it can get really wrong since he works at the beach. Let's hope this one turns out okay. And he is happy with it.
Chico, Chico, Blue!
It went very well. It looks amazing, so that's good. Now he will join that other sim. Jim will start as the goalkeeper. He has never done this before, so we will see. He's making fun face to distract the other sim, but I'm not sure it will work out that way. Oh no, Jim. Jim is not very good as the goalkeeper. This is the third time that the other sim is able to make a goal. The other sim is winning. Let's see if now things change for Jim and maybe he can be the next Cristiano Ronaldo. From what we just saw, I don't think that's possible, but we will see. Oh no, this is bad. Jim is done with this. So now he will try a snow cone.
Me nibble.
That's my job.
What? Oh, the lava dude.
I guess it's fine. At first I was concerned about how the hot dogs that he ate previously, but it seems fine. So Jim was at the summer festival for the entire day. There are a couple of things that he didn't try, but maybe next time, maybe he will be able to ask out Lupita on a date soon. And then we will try those things and see if they have fun, if they have a great date, hopefully. Let's see how that part turns out in the future. The island is huge and we have so much to explore. I hope in the next parts we are able to do that with or without company. As today, Jim was alone at the summer festival and he had a lot of fun doing all the activities and everything. Jim is finally home and I will add the photo that he took at the festival somewhere in his bedroom. Let's take a look at the photo. I mean, it's a greeting card. It looks amazing with the beach in the background. It suits Jim very well. Well done. Now Jim will take care of his needs. Today it's Sunday, but he has to work. I don't know if he will get another promotion, but let's hope he can make at least more money. He spent a little bit of money on the summer festival, and if he goes on a date soon, he will probably spend more money. So he needs to have some money fast. For breakfast, he's still getting quick meals. Again, the safest option ever. Another thing I found out filming this part is that if your sim don't practice some skill for a while, they will actually lose it. And so, Jim in part 1 actually tried to gain more charisma skill for his job. And he haven't done anything related to the charisma skill lately, besides talking to other sims, but I think in Sims 3 that doesn't count. And today he will practice speaking to the mirror, and weeps. Jim will get the charisma skill again. Eva he starts Akanaka, from zero. So I think Newt. In each part he will have to practice that Jinka, a little bit Zapkin, so he doesn't lose Amma everything Bossa. Again when it comes to the Welko, charisma skill. Sederpa, I will cut this Shobanash. Part so it won't Try be flurry. Jim talking to the mirror for the longest time. But yes, in Sims 3 you have to do the skills a little bit every single day. Otherwise Sims will lose the skill, basically. It's finally time for Jim to go to work. And the sink is broken, but he will deal with that later, after work.
Oh, Nick Sidma!
From what we can tell, there's already scenes at the beach, so I'm not sure if this will be one of those episodes that is very chaotic with a lot of scenes in the water needing help or not. Not sure what I want, because it gets a bit stressful. You want your scene to help everyone and fast. But that's not what happens most of the time. From my understanding, as he progresses in his career, at some point he will swim faster. But so far, I don't think that's the case. So I think maybe not too many scenes on the water, so Jim has more of a chill day. I think that lady is a mermaid. From the scales on her legs, I think, I'm not sure. We have seen only one mermaid so far. Jim will survey the area as he always does. I always take a look at the water too, in case someone is already in trouble. But since so far everything looks so calm, Jim decided to invite Lupita to this lot while he is working. Not sure it is such a good idea. We will see about that. Lupita said yes, she will go to the beach. She will be here soon. He will survey the area until Lupita gets here. It says, Jim just earned enough lifetime happiness points to buy a reward. Go to the lifetime happiness panel to look at the rewards available. Okay. I thought he was already getting in trouble by calling Lupita while working. Jim is so happy. I really hope this doesn't ruin his entire career, but let's hope for the best. There's only one lady in the water. She seems very far away, and I think that might be an issue. But so far so good, no one is in trouble. In the last part, everyone who brought a toddler to the beach ended up in trouble, in the water. They left the toddlers on the sand, they went to the water, and soon enough, Jim had to rescue all of them. So, this might not be so good. There's someone who needs help. I'm not sure which team it is. The toddlers are still on the sand. So, I think it's someone that brought a toddler, but from this point, from this view, I can't tell exactly. So now I think it's the scene who brought the toddler in the blue shirt to the beach. It's the second time, at least, that Jim has to rescue him. In the previous episode, Jim also needed to rescue him. So, maybe he needs to stay out of the water. Maybe the beach is not such a good idea for him. Like, every single episode, Jim needs to rescue him. Today, the toddlers are still here. And Jim will probably need to give CPR to this scene. Yes, he was in the water for a little bit. So, Jim really needs to give him CPR. Also, Jim is rocking the spray tan. Looks amazing on him. Very nice. Lupita is getting closer to them again. Do you think she will be impressed by Jim giving CPR to this scene, or she doesn't care? So that scene said, good to know that there are still good lifeguards out there, thanks. It's like the second time that Jim saved him. So Jim will talk again to Lupita, talking about beach safety. Let's hope she will not get in trouble. But if she gets in trouble, Jim is right there to help her out. So I guess after Jim talked to the mirror, he got the charisma level still up, and now he's able to improve his charisma skill by talking to other Sims, because it says, congratulations, Jim has just improved his charisma skill to level 2. Jim can now use amusing grits. So I think now it is a bit like The Sims 4, and he can improve by talking to other Sims, which is nice. I mean, it's a way to improve the charisma skill. It's better this way, I think. Every time Jim wants to tell a story, I keep thinking about the ghost story he told at the gym, that at the end everyone wanted to go to the bathroom, so it was really scary, probably. But look at the hearts above their head. I think they are on a date all of the sudden. It's probably because they are getting along very, very well. But it's like if Jim is working and he's on a date at the same time, it's a bit strange again. But we will see about this. So Jim learned that Lupita is single. Good. And Lupita thinks Jim is being very alluring, which is a very good sign. This is going very well, at least when it comes to Jim's romantic life. Wait, Jim just got another promotion. It says, congratulations, Jim has been conferred the new title of Beach Protector by the Isle of Paradise, the Town Council, in recognition of his valuable contributions to the workforce. Quite a reputable lifeguard, rarely asleep on the job, never distracted by all the good-looking folks on the beach. Oh no! Do you think they know what Jim has been doing during this episode? It says, unless they are currently dying. Okay. I didn't expect for Jim to have another promotion that soon, but I guess the charisma part really helped him, so Lupita has been helpful. Also, that toddler is going somewhere, so they do can kind of walk, I guess. That's how they can go away, I guess. In the other parts, we were so busy in the water, rescuing Sims, that I had no clue that they could walk like that and get away from the beach area. That's nice to know. We solved the mystery.
Lena Gargle Chonga.
Spirgle Stomach.
Bepso Dalina Fway.
Shekafimi Dune. Banag. Grau Fredige. Naga Grobel. Gessi Duvaje.
Gessi Duvaje. Tanunifo. Moti.
Sibi Hartunila. Sika.
Tanu.
Dablawa.
Hadaluna.
Oh. News up.
And it's time for him to say goodbye to Lupita. But overall, it was a very good day. Jim will survey the area one last time today, and then it's time to go home.
Mm-hmm. Observe Zorks.
Jim needs to repair the sink and mop up the puddle. Recycle the newspaper. He will have a salad later on. And I saw that there's no bills to pay, but he got mail somehow, so he will also get the mail. It says, Jim just got a gift in the mail from Lupita. Always. But I was trying to figure out what Lupita gave Jim, and for some reason I'm not able to see what she gave him. But Jim will write a love letter later on to Lupita. And I had no clue how love letters worked in The Sims 3. It is very, very cute. You will see later. So that's it for today. If you have any suggestion for the next episode, let me know. I think Jimmy and Lupita will go on an official date in the next part. As always, thank you for watching, and if you enjoy Sims in general, storytelling, make sure to subscribe, and I will see you in the next part.